the overture to Weber's opera Euryanthe, played by the BBC Symphony Orchestra under Rudolf Kemper. This concert, which was recorded in 1964, continues with Sea Drift by Delius, with the BBC chorus and with John Noble as the baritone soloist. Delius's Sea Drift is a setting of some passages from Walt Whitman's volume of poems of the same name, and more particularly from the poem beginning Out of the Cradle Endlessly Rocking. The narrator, represented by the baritone, tells how, when he was a boy, he watched two birds mating by the seashore, till of a sudden, maybe killed, unknown to her mate, one forenoon the she-bird crouched not on the nest, nor returned that afternoon, nor the next, nor ever appeared again. The deprivation and the longing of the bird is taken by Whitman and by Delius as a symbol of the transience of all things human.
Pro.